Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
I enjoy my weekly visits to Dogweed and Deathcap. I find I'm more confident.
Oh, if Black hadn't cancelled it, we wouldn't be looking for the blasted thing in
Come
the first place.
Where are you? Revelio.
You're saying it wrong. Ugh, Revelio.
Much
Revelio.
Shut up. Wait. Accio.
He's ruined my entire school year. I hope a puffskin goes up his nose and snatches his brain.
It had poisoned the poor beast.
What sort of headmaster doesn't allow sports? Deserves to be in Azkaban. That'd suit him.
Ah, if Black was in Azkaban, I should pity the Dementors. The man has no soul to take. Besides, Azkaban wouldn't suit Black. Not enough mirrors.
Revelio. Yeah. Revelio. Incendio.
Fyandale's not half as tough as it sounds.
Ah, but a purse made of unicorn skin. That fetches a few galleons.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed you, if you get my meaning.
Revelio.
Betting on the dragon is the best decision I've made yet.
Best thing in the world, finding a beast in your trap. He's weak. Yes, he is. When's the last time you saw him catch?
What was that?
The silence is making me see things.
Revelio. Levioso. Incendio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio.
Let's be sure we make some time to study later, then. The common room's a bit rowdy of late, so I'm taken to using the library.
Oh, someone prodded a Mimbus Mimbletonia in the common room.
Huh? Revelio. Revelio. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
here.
You're worrying far too much. Nobody's looking at you.
Why did you buy me a second pair? I hate these
novelty socks at that price can't be passed up. Be thankful you have socks.
I'd rather have no socks than be dancing like this.
You're not dancing, you're exercising.
Father, why is he dancing?
See? And you'd said the charm's come out in the wash, but
I've
it hasn't.
I've never known someone so dramatic, just like your father. Anyone would think you had an affair.
Let me go, sir.
Don't forget who gets you the
Mr.
muse.
Hill and get me some when normal you pay
ones.
For your own socks, then you get
daily
to
profit.
Choose. Until then, you'll learn to be thrifty. And
very generous. Thank you.
If things keep going as they are,
well... Revelio. Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio. Incendio. A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
If I wanted this little excitement, I'd have a job at a bank. Manners are important, though, aren't they? Even in a fight.
Protagos!
It seems we may. What's this?
Not sure how I'd fare in a...
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
Excuse me, did you say something about Bardolph Beaumont?
I did. I don't think we've met. I'm Dorothy Sprottle. I was just worrying about Claire Beaumont's brother Bardolph. Only he's gone missing. Rumour is he was seen in the forest practising dark magic. Saw him myself near some ruins with Rookwood's lot I did. I fear he got himself into trouble with the Ashwinders, especially if he made them a promise he couldn't keep. I'd help search for him myself, but no one will risk encountering Ranrock's loyalists. They seem to be everywhere.
I can certainly look out for him.
Any help would be appreciated. You might speak to Claire first. Perhaps she has some insights that I don't. I can tell you that Bardolph was last seen in the forest wearing a particular woolen jumper, one that Claire knitted herself. Claire will be at her shop if you'd like to speak with her.
Revelio.
Upper Hogsfield is being terrorised by Ranrock's loyalists. It's not right.
Whoa.